a minute. I was just having a dream that I was in a two-bedroom, two-bathroom condominium. What's this? This is not my bedspread. And that's not my hardwood floor. Whoa! No way! A renovated subway tile, penny tile bathroom? And what's that? That's a really nice living room, and it's actually pretty clean. Oh. And then a second bedroom? And a second bathroom? No way! I think my dream has come true! My dream has come true at 307 West 126th Street, a two-bedroom, two-bathroom, renovated condominium with granite countertop, hardwood floor, a washer-dryer, a south-facing view, and even a common roof on top. My dream has come true!